Terzi back for the Kings, pursued by Couture. A steal for Meyer. Dahlen scores! The Sharks with a 3-0 lead.
Well, that's got to feel good for Jonathan Dahlen. Just one assist in his last 7 games. Good forecheck. Couture provides the pressure. And then Timo Meyer on his toes. Could feel it. Gets down there. Breaks off and intercepts that pass quickly to Dahlen. And he finds a 5-hole on Petersen. So Petersen last game gets lit up for 5 goals against just Timo Meyer and himself here on Sharks ice. And early on in this one, it's going kind of the same pattern.